transfer to town. Plenty of time, guys. And they are staying tight together with Tim out front, Harold in second, Sean in third, Steve in fourth. And now Harold takes over the lead. Now it's Baldwin, black and yellow car. Not no more, it looks like, ooh, Sean splits between them all and takes over the lead. Not no more. Shot. He said pump the shot. He said pull the shot down. Pull the shot down. Alright, we still got Tim out front, followed by Steve and Harold.
Who's winning?
He's trying to walk Harold down, take over the second position. Now Steve takes over second. It looks like Tim's going to come over and put a lap on their third place car right now. Five minutes left to go, three down, five to go. Steve coming in with an 8-7, it's the fastest lap on the track right now. Tim still holding the top lead, followed by Steve, Harold, and Sean. Second place car. 4:20 left to go. We still got Tim Holmer on that lead, followed by Steve Harrell and Sean. Four down, four to go. B-Main 17-5 Blinky, you guys are up next. B-Main 17-5 Blinky, you guys are up next. Y'all be ready.
He didn't print.
3:30 left to go. We got Tim, Steve, Harold, Sean, that's still in the lineup. 230 left to go, drivers. 230 left to go. And it looks like Carroll's going to go second position now. Frustrate. All clear. Steve takes over the second position back. You got 2 minutes to go, guys. 2 minutes to go. Looks like he's leaving Sean to come up, put up the lap on the second place car at the moment. Tim, Steve, Harold, and Sean to line up. Front three. All clear. Got 1 minute left to go. 1 minute left to go. Tim coming in with a 9-4, Steve 9-2, Carol 9-6. You get 40 seconds. Oh, look at the battery dumping. 30 seconds. I think I can. You should just park it and then wait for like 10 seconds and then take off. That's smart, because you're already like 2 or 4 laps out. Leave it. 5 seconds. Stop right there so you can make sure you get the lap. And everybody. Come on across, Steve. All drivers are done.